This is our chameleon tank we're gonna be putting up here. I forgot to start doing videos for it. I decided to do it now. We got the bottom on and dry locked. Then we're gonna lag bolt it. We got the zip drippers in.